Now, we asked 100 people to finish this sentence. I'm not coming out tonight because... Joan.
I'm too tired.
I'm too tired. Okay, that's a good one. I'm too tired. Is that on the board? Our survey said... Sorry. I'm too tired. Angela, you can still... If you got number one, you can play.
I need to wash my hair.
Angela, you're not coming out tonight because you need to wash your hair. I need to wash my hair. Is that on the board? Our survey said... Angela, it's up to you. Are you going to play this one or are you going to give it to the Matthews family to play?
I think you should let them play.
Yeah, let them play.
Should we let the Matthews family play?
Yeah.
OK, back to your families. All right, Ballas family, you can confer. You guys cannot confer. Vogue.
One of the best things about having children is it's like
you blame
there
the kids,
is yeah. non-stop excuses.
The kids.
Yeah, the kids.
Because the kids.
Looking after the kids.
The kids,
looking
anything.
After. Let's blame it on the kids then. Yeah. Is it that on the board? Our survey said.
Oh,
yes. Yeah, that's quite low. That's quite low. Spencer.
I'm not coming out tonight because I have work in the morning.
Because I go work in the morning. Is that on the board? Our survey said.
How is that?
Who are these people?
I don't know. Gina.
Okay, up early.
I need to get up early in the morning.
In the morning, yeah.
All right. Is that on the board? Our survey said.
These people aren't right.
Alex, have you ever had a lousy excuse why you're not coming out tonight?
I've got no money.
I have no money. Is that on the board? Our survey said. I'm broke. I'm broke. That's a good one. John, you're right.
Yeah, I'm just thinking.
I'm thinking something.
You're thinking.
I'm going to go with I've nothing to wear.
You got nothing to wear.
Nothing nice to wear.
I got nothing nice to wear. Is that on the board? Our survey said.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. We're getting there. Vote. Vote.
Well, I mean, I can't be bothered. That's another excuse for me. Yeah.
I love that, though. Yeah, I can't be bothered. I can't be bothered. Is that on the board? Our survey said. No, I don't want to. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Just think of what you actually feel.
You cannot come. Spencer, you can't chat. I can help you. Hi, Spencer.
Yeah, yeah.
You all right?
Yeah, hello, yeah. Sir.
Should we go out tonight?
Oh, Gino, I'd love to, but I'm not feeling well.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not feeling well. Is that on the board? Our survey said. Okay, we're looking for one more. Gina.
Unfortunately, I'm busy. I have another appointment.
I'm busy.
Yes. Busy. I'm busy. Something else to do, yeah.
Okay. I'm busy. Is that on the board? Our survey said. Okay, Ballas family, this is your chance. You steal the round, double money. All these points can change just like that. Angela, I'm not coming out tonight because...
My husband won't let me.
Okay. Your husband won't let me. Tracy.
I was going to say the same. I'm in the doghouse.
Right.
I was going to say the same thing.
Okay, think about something quick. I'm not coming out tonight because...
The footy's on.
Footy's on. Shirley.
I'm not coming out tonight because I'm in the doghouse.
I think it's like grounded is what she
means. Is it a little bit more grounded or in the doghouse or...
Has Danny ever grounded you to go out?
No.
No.
Have you ever grounded Danny to go out?
Yes.
Is that on the board? Our survey said... Seven, please reveal. What is that?
That was my one, Gino.
That was my one.
I don't like you.
I don't like you. Yeah.
Okay, guys.